The library by Barbara A. Huff. In the clock in a building. When you pass the stone of stone and glass and marble made of iron and concrete. Once inside, you can ride a camel or a train. Visit Siam or Nome. Feel a hurricane. Meet a king on to sing. How to bake a pie. Go to sea, plant a tree. Find out airplanes fly. Train a horse and because of all the dogs you like. See the moon, a sandy dune, or a castle whopping pike. Everything that books can bring you fun inside these walls. The world is there for you to share when adventure calls. You cannot tell the magic by the way the door looks. There's wonderment within it, wonderment.